Yeah. May as well. I gotta go slow. It's in 1080. Even a little wiggle will make it look like a fucking retard. Whatever. Pretty much everything up here is blueberries. There looks more blueberries. This is the log Chris cut so that we could have a stump or a sitting log, and that's the other half of it. Tree was already down though. We got this little couple saplings. And I thought this was pretty damn impressive. Get a better look at it. These are all blueberries in here too, down there. But there's the stem of the tree. There's the root system. It's pretty torn up and torn down. Back there's some wood and stuff for us to gather for firewood later. Yay for us. Let's go up here, take a look out. Just to let everybody know, I'm just trying to kill the battery in this thing. Ooh, some birds. More blueberries. All you can eat. All ripe and ready to go. Nice log. Trail that goes this way, kind of. Let's see where it goes. I'll apologize to everybody if this is really jerky and looks like crap, but looks pretty sweet. Look, some Zen rocks. From up here. Island still gets higher. Keep going. See what else we can find. Big ass tree. Apparently there's a fire on this island, so it's not too unexpected. I mean, this one's pretty charred up still. So is that one over there. Got one lone tall tree left up here. A bunch of dead ones. A lot of new growth. A lot of birch trees. Saplings still. They'll get replaced by white pines and jack pines. Cedar. A lot of cedar on this island, which is kind of nice. At least it smells good. Alright, that's almost 7 minutes of recording in 1080p. I thought the battery would be dead by now. Apparently not. Oh well. Still a beautiful view. Nice color. That one lone tree. Looks like a rain cloud over there. It looks like blue skies behind there, so it's probably gonna turn out to be a really nice day up here. Yeah, well, I'm heading back, shutting it off now.